You can draw blades of grass and other cool stuff in Crease Pencil. Let me show you. Start with 2D animation preset. Add some strength and turn off auto key. Draw a few strokes from bottom to top. This is so you can tweak the following settings easier. Add a dot dash modifier. Increase the dash to 5 and leave gap to 1. Then add a length modifier. Change the start value to 0. Increase the end value until you are happy with the shape. Values can be different depending if you are using relative or absolute mode. You can also play with used length value. Add random offset. You can tweak the end value and add some noise offset. Then let's add a thickness modifier. I like to use uniform thickness and set the custom curve to be something like this. That way, the tips will be sharper and better looking. We can erase the old strokes now. Let's change the color mode up here. Tweak the color to a darker green. Then head over to the stroke properties and turn on randomize. Increase values at radius, hue, saturation and value a little bit. You can add a ray modifier. You can turn off offset or tweak the values. You can tweak the randomize values down here and increase the count. This does increase the points in your scene, so please be careful if you have a slow computer. Finally, you can add a noise modifier with position and scale values if you want some animation to your scenes. Hope this makes your life a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and see you next time.